must obey laws, but so do galaxies. In fact, every particle, every organism, every planet, every galaxy follows fine-tuned laws. The most basic are the laws of logic. Imagine, for example, a universe without the law of non-contradiction. Then something could be both true and false at the same time. What kind of universe would that be? We can hardly imagine an orderly universe based on anything but the laws of logic. Then, built upon the laws of logic are the laws of mathematics. And the universe obeys these laws as well. Can you imagine a universe where you couldn't count? Built upon the laws of mathematics are the laws of physics. Rules of light, energy, gravity, motion. And those laws are foundational to laws of chemistry and the laws of biology. The laws of the universe are woven together in an unseen tapestry, which must be just exactly right to make life possible. If the universe started by accident, why should there be any laws at all, let alone a tapestry of laws perfectly suited for life? Where did these laws come from? Newton, Kepler, and other founders of modern science assumed there are laws because God rules the universe. The Bible says that God upholds all things by the word of His power. The laws of the universe come from God, and His word is the tapestry that holds the laws together.